So it's been around for a while.
Oh.
Okay, Greenway, you're the visitor. He's called the cops. He wants the cops to help you pay. Hey, Phil, that's cool. You have won the cross. You can get the pendant rest. Anyway, you're going to take the ball if you want to check. Can you check that way? Okay, let's put you back to your end zone. Eskos won the toss. There's a play of the second half, and we're kicking in this direction. Good luck, everyone.
Yeah.
Sports Complex. Tonight's game features the Green Bay and East Rocky Walking Titans and our hometown SOS Alerts. We appreciate your attendance and request that you no longer stand and appreciate the rules of the contest. Show respect for the officials as well as the coaches, players, cheerleaders, band members, and fans from both teams. Please refrain from any negative comments. Be in the appropriate spectator area and show respect for public property and equipment. Company events chemical free. Also a reminder, there is no smoking or chewing of tobacco allowed on school grounds. Please discourage the inappropriate behavior of others and stay off the playing field at all times. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the game. And now we'd like to introduce the starting offensive lineup for the Titans. Starting at center, 6'1", 228-pound senior, number 77, Seth Jensen. At one guard, a 6'1", 224-pound senior, number 52, Dylan Bertram. At the other guard, a 6'2", 293-pound junior, number 58, William Johansson. At tackle, a 5'10", 200-pound sophomore, number 70, Deja Cerruti. At tackle, a 5'11", 166-pound junior, number 72, Dylan Lane. At wide receiver, a 5'11", 160-pound junior, number 7, Bryce Giving. Wide receiver, a 5'11", 158-pound sophomore, number 16, Tom Cuellar. At tight end, a 6'2", 200-pound senior, number 81, Anton Vidovic. At fullback, a 6'1", 186-pound junior, number 22, Matt Jeska. At running back, a 6'1", 183-pound senior, number 32, Axel Jensen. And the quarterback, a 5'10", 160-pound junior, number 11, Nikolai Wyala. Head coach of the Titans, Coach Bob Schwartz. He is assisted by Nick Adams, Joel Westlake, Nick Emanuel, Mark Hubel, and Jamie Dyer. And now here's the starting offensive lineup for the Esco Eskimos. Starting at center, 5'10", 220-pound senior, number 55, Zach Greniger. At one guard, a 6'4", 210-pound senior, number 60, Trevor Inman. At the other guard, a 6'2", 205-pound senior, number 52, Nolan Bush. At tackle, a 6'2", 245-pound senior, number 63, Cade Larson. At tackle, a 6'1", 193-pound senior, number 53, Brody Caldwell. At wide receiver, a 6'3", 170-pound senior, number 81, Quinn Fisher. At wide receiver, a 5'9", 160-pound sophomore, number 7, Dylan Vinji. At wide receiver, a 6'2", 180-pound senior, number 17, Brandon Mateen. At running back, a 5'10", 185-pound senior, number 6, Ryan Nelson. At running back, a 5'11", 200-pound senior, number 9, Tyler Peterson. And the quarterback, a 6'3", 173-pound senior, number 10, Brendan Duran. Head coach of the Eskimos, Coach Scott Arntzen. He is assisted by Tony DeLeon, George Parrott, Ben Haugen, Jeff Emanuel, Scott Stoyanov, Matt Peterson, and Chad Stostar. And the men in charge on the field, the officials for tonight's game. The referee, Butch Flesner. The umpire, Mr. Garrett Glanville. The head linesman, Mr. Corey Brill. The line judge, Mr. Jim Kutorovich. And the back judge, Mr. Willie Berglund. And now, football fans, to honor America and the dedicated men and women past and present who have sacrificed greatly for our freedom. Would you please stand, face the flag next to the scoreboard. Gentlemen, please remove your caps and join the Esco High School Band under the direction of Mr. Rich Mowers as they lead us in our national anthem. Sports Alliance would like to extend a very special thank you to the Esco Turf Club corporate sponsor. These sponsors include Adelson Real Estate, That's Julie Antonini and Michelle Kuklinski from Adelson Real Estate. A&T Pump Service. Benson Electric. The Buffalo House. David Oil. Berkeley Ford Chrysler Center. Glory Appliance. Ruth Dodge. Thank you, Turf Club Sports Alliance. The Escrow Fire Department is seeking new members. Applications are available at the town hall or at the Pancake Key. Now the Pancake Key, that will occur Saturday, October 7th from 7 a.m. to 11. The Esco Sports Alliance would like to extend a special thank you to additional Turf Club corporate sponsors that include Orthopedic Associates, River and Grill, Sammy's Pizza, Cloquet, Sappy Fine Paper, Scent Group Incorporated, Sunburn Well Drilling, thank you, Judy Gray, Superior Screen Group, Vision Pro, Weeks Brothers Flatwork Incorporated, Welcome Home Realty, British Trailer Sales, William K. Construction, and Jim Builders LLC. These are corporate sponsors that have helped make this field become a reality. Thank you to the corporate sponsors. Eskers offense has 10 rushes for a total of 45 yards. Tyler Peterson beat and a team with 7 rushes for 41 yards. To announce some other names here. The managers for Esco are Jason Parrott from Troy Parrott. The superintendent is Jane Fisher. The principal, Mr. Greg Gibson. The activities director, Mr. John Sorsham. The medical personnel is Heather Jane, Mr. Tom Miller. The cheerleader advisors are Ms. Terry Knutson, Ms. Tim Linder. Our band director, Mr. Rick Miller. Esco cheerleaders, Cassandra Barstow, Mackenzie Talbert, Kenzie Weber, Sydney Moore, Katie Matthew, Tia Bergeret, Kayla Olson, Manny Apple, David Bristol, Beth Sawinski, Sydney Poppenberg, and we thank the Esco cheerleaders and captain.
Thank you.
I'm informed that Steph Johnson is now also a peer advisor along with Ms. Dan Hudson. The new wave cheerleaders are coached by Ms. Jean McInerney. And the cheerleaders are Dale Davidson, Maddie Stanley, Matthew Wells, Rose Carpenter, Blair Caligari, Gary Walsh, Abby Gustafson, Oscar Jensen, Alana Collin, and Abby Surfer. Penalties for the first half. Eskers has three penalties for a total of 25 yards. GMK has two penalties for a total of 15 yards. Mr. Russ Davidson said earlier, the Esker Fire Department is seeking new members. Applications are available at the town hall, and I'd like to thank you for a reminder that the Esker Fire Department fundraiser memorial concert roundup will take place on Saturday, October 7th, from 7 to 11 a.m. Individual tickets are $5, family tickets are $20. And all proceeds from the events connected with this pancake roundup will benefit the Esker Fire Department. We thank the Esker Fire Department and the rescue squad for all of their time, efforts, and expertise. Please support our local Esker Fire Department and rescue squad. October 7th.
Second half, Esker will be receiving the ball in the north end of the field.
Everything he's done this half is offset what he showed in the first half. So when we see that, we got to be ready.
That is Greenway's first touchdown.
The defense does everything.
Racers set the game clock to 24 seconds. Final score, Esther Eskimo 7, Greenway Nashwauk-Pewaukee Titans 6. Next week, Esco travels to play Moose Lake Delaware River at Little River. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. Please drive safely on the way home and buckle up.
Let's see ya.
Catch in the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah, first thing I'm going to do when I get home is look at that clip.
It looked like from where we were at first eye, it looked like you caught it.
Yeah.
McKean? Yeah, I came across and he came down. Yeah.
That was between his legs?
Well, then.
Unbelievable.
If he wouldn't have caught it, he wouldn't have jumped off like that. He would have been going.
Oh, you're trying to sell it to him. You're trying to sell the basket.
You know. Yeah. Hi, Leah. Good to see you.
Good to see you, Brad. Yeah. All right, Leah. You come right here. Yeah, come on. Yeah. I'm just finishing up here. Shut the door, though. Hey Ben.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Ugly, ugly, ugly.
Yeah. 2-1 though.
Yeah, that's right. That's all that matters at this point.
Yeah, that's right.